While Macron is warmongering, France is still in chaos as 50 people attack a police station in Olympic venue area of Paris. The police station was attacked by a mob, and this is France, not Haiti, by the way. And the videos posted on the web show groups of people firing a barrage of fireworks at the building's facade, damaging cars, damaging the building. Hectic. Just absolute chaos. Watch this.
Regardez-moi pendant ça. Fini au bois la veille. Et ghetto. Tout ça pour faire le monde.